Hello everyone, I'm Samuel, and I work for Drata Australia. Today I will show you how to set up WAN1 as the primary internet connection and LTE as the backup internet connection on the Vega 2865L series. This guide also applies to the Vega 2866L and the Vega 2927L series. We will first set up WAN1 as the primary internet connection. Make sure you have the latest firmware installed before we proceed. You can find the firmware link in the description box. Go to WAN, General Setup, click on WAN1. Select Yes to enable WAN1. Select Ping Detect Mode to perform a smooth failover. Select Always On as the active mode, then click OK to save and reboot the router. After that, we go WAN, Internet Access, select PPOE, then click on Details page. Click Enable. Enter the ISP credentials. Then click OK to save and reboot the router. Go to Online Status, Physical Connection. The router should get an IP address on WAN1 shortly after rebooting. And now, we are going to set up the LTE as the backup internet connection. Go to WAN, General Setup. Click on LTE. Select Yes to enable the LTE connections. Select Backup and click on WAN1. Then click OK to save and reboot the router. Go to WAN, Internet Access. Select the 3G, 4G LTE DHCP mode and click on Details page. Select Enable and enter the APN name. Disable Auto APN. Then click OK to save. Go to Online Status, Physical Connection. You can see that WAN1 is active and up, and the LTE status is on the standby mode. This concludes how to configure Vega 2865L router for the LTE failover. Thanks for watching.